are in Houston, and today the riders will challenge each other here in the Lone Star State of Texas. Ricky, are you ready for another exciting race?
I was born ready, Ralph, and we can expect anything from a race of this kind. We'll see.
The roar of the crowd is deafening as he enters the stadium. That has to pump him up as he goes for the win here tonight. Time to go racing. It all comes down to this. Who will risk everything for the win?
Yeah.
That was an incredible main event, as the results come up on the screen showing how they raced across the finish line jump, with a few surprises.
Yeah. Yeah. Hope you brought your game face, cause if not, it's game over. That plain face turned to a game face when we raise stakes and we take over. No remedy for this energy that I'm bringing with. I hope you got some inner peace or some gritting teeth for these stinging hits. Going hard till the lights out. They just wanna be like us. No time for no timeouts. All we know is to light them up. Spin cycle, that spin cycle. We washing them and then drying them. Wrinkle them and then wear them out. Man, somebody retire them. They all up in my grill, though. I don't know why they stalking. If we don't speak their language, we don't know what they be talking.
We don't know what they be talking.
You all rapping that winner's circle. I don't hear what you're trying to say. I don't know what you're trying to speak. Do you sing when that pressure peaks?
We don't fold under the pressure, hey.
The long offseason is over. You no longer have to dream. The riders are lined up. The gate is about to drop. What a race! Let's take a look at the official results from the main event. Welcome to one of the most spectacular stadiums. He has the speed and is definitely the one to beat. The Riders are lined up. The gate is up. A tremendous race tonight and a hard-fought victory for our winner. Let's take a look at the final results. Those three were phenomenal. They definitely were the stars of the night and earned a spot on the podium. The riders are picking their slots and locking into the gate. You can hear the cheers. He is the crowd favorite. Will that be too much pressure? The riders are lined up. The gate is about to drop. Who will get the hole shot? We'll be right back.
Let's break bread tonight, talk about coming out. Sun up to sun up, you know how you do it. Grind
The first race was a no-holds-barred battle. Let's take a look at the results while the riders prepare for the evening's second main event. The starting gate is filling up for the second main event of the evening. It's time to go racing!
Somebody going
after the second race, the picture of which riders have a chance to grab the glory is... This is it, the final shot to beat the best Supercross riders in... It's time to go racing! Eyes focused on the gates!
I want the world to know it.
The checkered flag means the end of our last main event. Here are the final points after three main event races.
We can see together the score of the three rounds and the final ranking starting from the rider having the lowest score.
What a great battle! They fought bar to bar for...
Yeah. Hope you brought your game face, cause if not, it's game over. That plain face turned to a game face when we raise stakes and we take over. No remedy for this energy that I'm bringing with. I hope you got some inner peace or some gritting teeth for these stinging hits. Going hard till the lights out. They just wanna be like us. No time for no timeouts. All we know is to light them up. Spin cycle, that spin cycle. We washing them and then drying them.
Welcome to Mercedes-Benz Stadium. And listen to that crowd. He is dead. The riders are in the gates.
Somebody better tell him that it's game time.
the checkered flag waves to end the East-West showdown. It was an intense and emotion-packed race. Let's take a look at the final results. Fantastic effort by these riders. They put on a great show the way they battled here tonight.
Yeah.
We are at the World Center of Racing. He has the speed and the stuff. The 32nd board is up. Keep it up. A tremendous race tonight and a hard-fought victory for our winner. Let's take a look at the final results. You can tell these guys have been doing their work during the week. They came into Monster Energy AMA Supercross and FIM. Listen to that crowd. He is definitely the favorite. It's time to go racing.
We're
the official results of the main event. Let's take a look to see how your favorite rider did tonight. You can tell these guys have been doing their work during...
Yeah. Hope you brought your game face. Cause if not, it's game over. That plain face turned to a game face. When we raise stakes and we take over. No remedy for this energy that I'm bringing with. I hope you got some inner time.
The mechanics are offering their final words of encouragement. You can hear the cheers. He is the crowd. Get ready. The gate is up. official results of the main event. Let's take a look to see how your favorite rider did tonight. Those three rode the wheels off their machines. The best Supercross riders in the world are lined up. He has the speed and the style. The 30-second board is up. Keep an eye on.
Worst thing, your worst nightmare, being a man, somebody going into hot shit.
Was an incredible main event as the results come up on the screen showing how they raced across the finish line jump with a few surprises in the finishing order of this one. It's time for the last gate drop of the season. He is one of the top riders in Monster Energy Super. Here we go. Time to go. is. The checkered flag waves to end the East-West showdown. It was an intense and emotion-packed race. Let's take a look at the final results. You can tell these guys have been doing their work during the week. They came into this race fast, strong,